Hello, gamers. Welcome to a very special episode of... Oh, great. It's still installing. A special episode here of 5J Gaming...
Your fate is
Twitch stream. Teammate Tuesday, I have a friend on horn with me here. And we're going to stream some Battlefront. And on Tuesdays, it can be any team-based game, but... I want to have a teammate with me, so say hello, Dan.
Yeah. Hey, everyone. What's up?
He's the coolest, just so you know. And I'm trying to see if I can change my audio mix here. I want to emphasize Dan's voice. And not have him be overpowered by the game.
Ah.
He loves the spotlight, so.
Dearly.
All right, speak again, sir.
Hey, what's up?
The game audio wasn't playing, but I think I have set it to the right setting now. I am reducing all other audio by 80%.
Yeah. Now you understand the power.
I'm hearing different sound delays in different ears. It's kind of funny. So Daniel and I went to college together. We are both Star Wars nuts, and we're very much looking forward to playing some of this online.
Oh yes.
My Xbox was connected to the internet. I played it, like, yesterday, and somehow, still, I needed an update. It's set to automatically update, so it lets you play as Darth Vader while it updates, but still, this is kind of boring. I'm not playing with my friend.
Right.
Get out of here, run! Everyone get to the transport!
Yeah. What can you do?
What percentage you at?
Like 80 here. It's not enough. Not enough, sir. I wonder if I'm reducing the master volume of the game. That shouldn't reduce the chat volume, right?
Take
a
moment back into the game.
Daniel?
I don't know.
I think it sounds a lot better. 92. Alright, we're getting close now. So this was a game that Dan and I both played a lot of early on and kind of fell out of.
Mm-hmm.
Have you played any of the HUT contract stuff?
I've actually got one going right now for one of the new pistols.
Oh yeah?
But I have a ways to go yet. Let's see.
Okay. Which pistol?
It is...
DL-18?
Yes.
Nice. I just recently unlocked that one.
How is it?
It's cool. It shoots really fast, but it has that same longer range as far as pistols are concerned that, you know, the DL-44 has.
Okay.
So, it's nice. It's a nice mixture. It's still semi-auto, but you can pull the trigger really fast and...
Just go to town. Yeah, I like it. It's the one Luke has at Jabba's Palace, correct?
Oh.
In the Return of the Jedi, I think.
Oh, that he pulls off the belt? Ah, that could be.
Yeah.
I think I'm making my audio crackle a bit there. That's nasty. Alright, I am ready to go here. So let's get going. As soon as it finishes connecting here, I'll add you as my partner.
Wonderful.
L windy one.
Glorious.
Hello.
Alright.
We have a viewer that's always with me here. FiveJay. Looks like he's a fellow streamer. So I don't know if he just actually listens, or if he just kind of turns on other streamers to try and bring attention to him or something, but appreciate his return stream.
Yeah, that's cool.
Yeah. So what do you want to do your hut contracts here?
Ah, yes.
I'm also going to check out my own hut contracts.
I don't know. I guess a game where I can kill people with pistols, I guess.
Well, what are your requirements? So I need to play Blast. I'm working on a Rodian Blaster.
Okay. I have to get 8 more kills with the scout pistol and get 3 blaster pistol streaks.
Okay, so blast works for you then.
Yeah.
Great. Okay, well, let's just play some blast then. Equip your blaster pistol and your scout pistol. I'm actually a big fan of that scout pistol.
Yeah, that's cool. I hadn't used it until last week when we played. It's pretty fun.
Yeah. I'm gonna choose a map for us to start on. Oh, I don't know if I've played this one yet. Twilight on a Hoth. Let's try that.
Oh, cool.
Unless this is an old map and I'm just dumb. Totally, totally possible.
Let's find out.
Yes. Yeah. So it says I only have one viewer, so sometimes it says I have viewers and I can't see them, like in the chat area. So they must not always list who's watching, but I at least have FiveJay with me.
He's a class act.
I'm glad you're
he
with
or she.
Me.
Sam, he's your Samwise Gamgee.
Apparently.
Oh, whoops.
What have you done?
I didn't realize you had joined the game, but I'm here now.
It's okay. Nothing is happening. I'm going to stop choosing a particular map, so get out of that. Because apparently nobody's playing that particular map, so I'm just going to choose a generic blast. It'll find a map. Hey, instantly. Did you join me? Yes.
Yeah.
Sweet.
Let's do this.
Indeed, sir. How's the Dark Souls 3 treating you?
Very good. I was playing it a few minutes ago, though, like 20 minutes ago, and I had to stop because I was just so frustrated.
Oh. I thought for a second there you were going to lay on the guilt like, oh, then my jerk friend was like, hey, stream with me.
No. I was making good progress, and I was like, had killed a bunch of difficult things and, you know, hadn't got to like the next checkpoint.
Mm-hmm.
Basically, and this guy came and invaded me. I had him down to a sliver of health, and he cracked my skull open, and I have to do it all over again. So.
Oh, suck.
Yeah.
That's the worst, man.
So it's one of those things where it's like, okay, I'll try this again later.
Well, hopefully when you come back, it'll work out.
Yeah, I think it will.
I think
it always does.
All I need are blaster pistol kills. Check that contract one more time. Yeah, 30 kills with the pistols. Okay, so I should be good to go. Actually, I'm gonna want something with the jetpack. I don't remember if the bowcaster has been unnerfed or if it still sucks. We're gonna find out.
Yes.
I don't think Dan ever got to experience the bowcaster pre-nerf.
I don't know if I did either.
What level
Maybe
are you?
Maybe in just like a 25.
Dan still isn't 27. Able to experience the bowcaster. Well, maybe. I can't remember if that's the cycler rifle or the bowcaster.
I think it's the cycler rifle. That's what I have yet to unlock that I'm excited about. Oh. Somebody's up there, apparently. Oh, that is you. Oh no. Very productive. Yeah. Snipers are scary. Ah. Man down. Ah. I spawned on ya. Yeah, that's kind of fun. I have no way to get down except to die. Oh yeah? Cool. Good. The Relby V10. The new one. Oof. Gross. That is, I love that gun. It's true. No good. Jarf the boss. Don't knock him. Jarf. Even better. Ooh. You should make a King of the Hill game. Oh, sick. That's cool. Oh, yeah.
Got up. I smart rocketed him off. Choke on it!
Choke. There's another classic name on the other team, Fondlebot 3000. Yeah. It is indeed Fondlebot. Yeah. No.
So I will admit, mildly funny.
Yeah, mildly funny. Oh no. You're falling behind. heavy fire up here. Alright. So you think, so I'll survive if I drop down, eh? Depending on the... Jarf. Yeah. Oh, Jeef Jarf got me. Dang, he got me with the pulse cannon in the air. That was pretty good. Nice. Oh yeah. The boss. Boss man. Uh-oh.
Oh, there we go. It's back.
You good?
Yeah, we're good now. That was weird. It's been happening to me lately, and I don't know why. Mm. Oh, we're still in the air, so that's good. And now I can hear my voice again, so that's good.
Excellent.
Oh, see, I took off my blaster pistol, and that's not going to help me get my kills.
Oh.
Duh. No hut. Okay, so... yeah, the longest range ones are Han's blaster, the DL-44, and the DL-18. So... now we'll go back to the DL-18. This new's fun. Hey, Windy One. I'm being ioned behind you. You're the old man, I love it.
Oh my gosh. It's amazing.
Nothing's better than an ion Quarren.
It's getting pulsing.
Glory be!
Glory! I like this map.
Yeah. Shot you right in the back. I'm a backstab.
I was wondering, I was like, who?
Just a noob teammate, don't worry about it. Gotcha. Oh, you got him.
Oh, yeah.
I took the bullet to the face, but you got him. Did you kill that guy, too? Or is he coming around this corner for me?
No. He killed me, yeah. He's coming for you.
I got him. I avenged you,
good.
Sir.
Thank you.
DL-18'd him right in the face. Scout, I should be able to run and not be seen. I love the powers. Whoa! Got another kill before I died, so that's good. I'm 2-1. And so are you. Well done, sir. Well done.
Keep it rolling.
Yeah. Oh, I've got an R4.
Oh, ow, that was bad. That was bad gunplay.
What gun? What?
Oh, I had a shameful battle with someone.
Oh, Dan, I expect more from you.
Yeah. Tis true, Gandalf.
Oh! Pulse cannon from the treetops.
Ugh.
My record is slightly better than yours. I'm gonna gloat at you forever now.
Do it.
Nah, neither of us are doing very good at the moment. Let's wait till we see how this round goes. I killed myself with a bowcaster.
No.
Well, at least we know it isn't too weak to kill yourself with, so that's good.
That is
amazing.
A testament to something, yeah.
Something.
Oh, snap.
What have you done now, Dan?
I got tag teamed.
That sounds provocative.
Mm-hmm.
Hey, no innuendo on this show. Come on. There we go. Top player killed. You're both shooting like garbage, though, so I don't know why he was the top player. I usually take that as a bad sign if I'm the top player on a team. Level 50 don't mean nothing in this game.
I killed Jarvis. That feels good.
Nice. You mean Jeef Jarf?
Yes.
The boss? You killed
the boss.
The boss.
I killed the boss.
Somebody over there? Can't tell.
Whoa. I'm liking this, is it DL? Or
DL-18?
It's,
Did you unlock the DL-18?
I did not. It's the pistol, it's the earlier one that,
DL-44?
Like,
DL-44?
Not Hans.
Oh, SC-14, I think it's called?
Yeah, it shoots super fast.
It shoots 5 really quickly. It's like the pistol version of the EE-3, but shoots a couple more bolts and shorter range.
It's a different one.
Is it the
actually
one that you start
DL-17?
With?
DL-17? Yes, maybe.
And it's just a fully
I'll
auto?
Look when I die. Yeah.
Okay. Yeah, that's a cool one. It's got a white tip.
Yeah, it's going well for me right now.
Yeah, no, it's a great gun. I like all these guns. Any of these guns can work out for anyone. It's just
yeah,
whatever fits
cool.
your style the most.
Yeah, it seems pretty, like,
Balanced,
I guess.
Yeah. Oh, shoot. I'm doing pretty good right now. 7-5, 8-5. You're doing even better. Dan, well done, sir.
Yeah.
Oh yes, I met the requirements for my Rodian blaster.
Did you?
Yes.
Good.
Good. Says David. How is this guy not dead? Are you kidding me right now? Wow! He had the shotgun thing, the, what is it, CA-87 or something. So he was waiting for me to come around the tree. If I had shot him when I saw him, but I missed my first shot, he only needed one shot.
Garbage.
Yeah, over on his stream, he's probably going, look at this guy, he sucks!
Yeah, he's just laughing.
That guy was AFK there because I pushed in the stick by accident, did a melee from 3 feet away, and still killed him. One health!
Classic.
You're kidding
melee.
Me! Peach Yapper. Great name.
Peach Yapper.
Somehow I got him down to one health and then died. I died.
Shoot.
Oh, man. Oh. I'm not leading these guys. And that guy was down to 3 health, too. I'm getting him so close.
I am surrounded. Like Black Hawk down.
Oh, where are you at? I should have been starting with my partner. My record has taken quite a hit. But where are you at?
Yeah. Don't worry about it.
No, he's got a thing. Oh, I got him before he was able to use it. The shotgun.
Dude, this pistol is nasty.
Yeah. It's
I
just
love it.
Really fast, right? And in short to medium range, it's just a killer.
I actually managed to get a blaster pistol streak finally with it.
Yeah, that can be hard. I think it does count though for heroes. So if you're like Han or something, you can get a blaster streak that way.
That's very merciful of them.
I know, right? Didn't even get an assist.
Wait, can you get a streak even in death? Like, it's just a matter of getting a certain amount in a game?
I think it's X number in a row.
Huh.
I don't think. I think it kind of resets when you die, doesn't it? That's how I would think.
That's what I thought so, but
I
got some award for it when I killed someone right after I died. Who knows?
Well, I've been getting a few kills there. Alright!
Victory.
16 and 8, dude! Yeah. You really turned down your bad luck earlier.
Oh, yeah.
Wow, nicely done.
Yeah, that pistol, man.
Yeah. Shoots real fast. Roll.
Roll. Roll fast.
Oh man, so they now have ranks above 50, and it's taking forever just to get to 51.
Yeah, really?
Oh yeah.
How many did they add?
I don't know. I'll let you know after I get past 51, see if they have 52. I'm going to guess that they do.
Right. There's bonus points tomorrow, right, if you play?
Is there for what?
May the 4th.
Oh, I would have to assume. You're right. Totally.
I think I saw something on there. It was, I don't remember how much.
Nice. Oh, here's my new DT-12. It does nearly as much damage as the DL-44. Doesn't shoot quite as fast. Has worse range. But better cooling power. Alright, well, let's see what happens. So let's check our HUT contract, see if I can afford another one. And I cannot.
Oh, you cannot.
Yeah. The next one I'm going to want to go for is the scattergun, because who doesn't want a good scattergun at their side, right?
Right. Scattergun.
I shall scatter the brains.
Yeah.
How's your contract going?
Sounds are ridiculous. It is. I need one more streak and six more of like the sidearm kills.
All right.
Whatever you call that thing.
Nice.
So pretty good.
I'm trying this Rhodian blaster. Hey, got a kill with it. It sounds cool. It sounds very different from the other blasters.
Yeah, that's
I can hear it on your screen. Shooting you in the back of it.
Oh, that's fun.
Oh, shoot.
Thanks, man.
Turn around. Jeef Jarf the boss is on you. He's got his bowcaster.
Oh, gosh.
Did he get you?
Yeah.
Dang it.
Shoot.
I was just messing around, and I turned around, and he was right in the front entrance, and I was like, oh, frick.
He was waiting.
Jeef Jarf. He is the boss.
He is the boss.
Oh, got a kill, and then somebody smart rocketed from a mile and a half away.
Not just a mile.
Yes, and a half.
Yes.
Hey, that was the Jarf. The Jarf.
Yeah, the Jarf, that bastard.
Whoa!
Ah, Batman.
There he is again.
Batman.
Dang it. I don't have any grenades on me. I guess just try a different loadout here. This one's all grenades. Let's see how it goes.
I've got you back.
Oh, you were killed too.
Yeah.
Nice. Well done, sir. It's a little nook over here from which to, you know, attack.
Oh, my word.
I got a kill with it. Oh, I got two kills from up here. My grenades.
Dang. Wow.
Yeah, they weren't expecting it.
Impressive.
Now release your anger. You must have sensed that your friends are in danger.
Is that the rap?
The Star Wars gangster rap. Thank you for getting that. Whoa! Lots of fire. Lots of whizzing missiles. Oh, why'd you slice off my hand? It's imperative that you understand. Obi-Wan would never bother telling you about your father. I'm done now. I have way too much fun with that one. That one's a deep cut, though. That's old.
That is old, isn't it? That's like early 2000s, maybe?
Yeah. It was not recent. Hey, what's up? Reunited at last.
Hey, man.
Whoa.
Oh, no.
I died in that blast. Hey, I'm actually ahead of you, though, from those grenade kills. That's crazy.
Good.
Didn't expect that to happen. Oh, assist! Don't give me that garbage. Oh, freaking out the guy that... Who did that? What an idiot! My own teammate killed me. He laid down a proximity mine, like, at his own feet. So it went off. Wait, why would it hurt me? Maybe that wasn't enemy proximity mics. Doesn't make sense.
Yeah, I don't know how, if that works or not. What?
Ah, good. I got the kill for that one at least.
Stop running away.
Can't help it, sir. I can't help it. Gotcha. Headshot.
I must.
You missed. Dan, you never miss.
Contract task completed.
You did? Nice. What, the
just the
streak or what?
The streak, yeah.
Nice.
Good.
Oof, got me. EE3 with explosive shot. It's a killer combo.
Ooh, it is.
Ooh, you whipped out some good kills there.
I got
only
hungry.
Ahead of you briefly. Yeah. For blood.
Yeah. For scorched flesh.
I'm still gonna shoot you in the back, sir. And of course I run out into the line of fire and die.
Oh dear. Oh wow. Thermal imploder got me. Fair
That's
enough.
The worst.
Wow, the rebels are just.
They're all up on the mountain
up
now and just slaughtering everyone.
I'm gonna not go that way, I think. Whoa, whoa, whoa! He came from behind! Jarf boss coming.
Jeef Jarf, the boss. Never mess that up. Ever, Dan! Come on!
Never again.
Never. Jeef Jarf will never forgive you.
He probably won't.
No, he won't.
A little upset about
I know that guy. He's a good guy.
Oh, I got him. Sick.
Oh, shoot. My health had recharged just a little bit. I could have maybe taken that guy out. Where are we at? 8-8. And you're at 13-8. You're going to get your 2-1 ratio again.
Good.
Oh, I cannot believe the accuracy of some of these guys. There's like a little pinhole in which they could hit me. And they do! I'm dead!
And they're doing it.
They're Jeef Jarfing around.
We are falling behind.
Jeef Jarfing. Oh, it's a close game.
It is. Not behind,
I like
though.
It.
I don't know why he said that to us.
Oh, he didn't say it to me.
Oh, he did to me.
He's confused.
Like a big fat jerk.
Oh,
is that you,
sire?
Right. There was somebody down that hallway.
Yes.
Oops, crap. Dang it. I kept being indecisive, and if I just stuck with one approach, I could have done well. Oh, crap, and now my ratio is screwed. Man,
ooh.
I cannot hit worth beans. You stole my kill. How dare you? It takes like 4 shots to hit that thing.
This is a treacherous
right
little
here.
Tunnel here.
It
it's
is,
all
isn't it?
Just 4 of us. You get destroyed.
God
dang it.
Dang it. My record just got.
Oh no.
Ooh. Oh. Oh, that's a good guy, okay. Dang it. Oh, with that DH-17. Batman 1707. Wasn't there a game that was gonna be made like that? Like Lamplight Batman or something. It was like Victoria era Batman.
Oh, I think you're right.
I don't know.
Of course.
I always am. Ah, shoot.
Draw, are you kidding me?
I had a very bad round, unfortunately.
Oh, we won. Okay. It told me that we draw it at first.
Yeah, it said draw to me too. That's so weird. Oh, is it because we didn't get... Probably said that because it was like time ran out versus we got the maximum number of kills. But tiebreaker, we did have more kills in the end. Come on, baby. Level me up already. I'm very sad with that 9 and 12. Not sure I'm enjoying this Rodian blaster after all. Though I only have used it for one level. So, we'll give it another chance.
Okay.
Just
okay.
One last chance. And then you're out of here. Is that your scolded teenager noise?
Yeah. Yeah.
Just gets more and more ridiculous.
Yeah. Okay, I need 3 more kills with the little.
Well, get them already, will ya?
Thing. Oh, I'm trying.
I'm gonna turn this iPad sound just to make sure you're coming through.
Very good.
Oh, you're coming through.
Oh, just crystal clear.
Could you hear yourself?
No.
Oh.
Guy was like, take those stormtroopers out before they do
take
the same.
Take those stormtroopers out! That's the official voice. I'm the official voice. Well, I got 3 steps before I died. That's a new record. Usually I die sooner than that, so...
Yeah, well, 3's good.
Yeah, 3's great. Love it.
Love it. Ooh, there's a probe droid somewhere. We can
still take this. Don't talk dirty, Dan. Ah! Dang it. That middle area is such a death trap. Everyone just standing around in every corner.
Yeah.
Just looking to snipe from across the map.
Not going that way. Oh my gosh.
I know, right? Everyone's just piling up in there. Someone's gonna throw a thermal imploder in there and get about 7 kills.
Yeah, just asking for it.
Happening over there. Dang it. Well, didn't think about that too clearly. Batman 1707 got me again.
Me too.
You too?
What a
guy. Jeez, Batman. Yeah. It's as if he's a superhero.
Friggin' Jarf.
Was it Jeef Jarf? No. Batman.
Yeah.
Batman's the new Jeef Jarf.
Okay. Sounds good to me.
Because he's been murdering me relentlessly. Just as Batman is known to do.
Just ruthless killer. Cold-blooded.
Yep. If he has a choice between killing and not killing, chooses killing every time.
Yep.
That's Batman, as every real fan knows. Someone just got pulse cannoned, rifled, cannoned, mercilessly. That was my first kill, sadly enough. I've just been massacred around here.
Dang it. Ugh.
Got another kill, alright. Thanks, thermal imploder.
Not a bad.
Dang it. Wasn't quite far enough around the corner to not be killed by that. Let's see my pitiful record. 2-5. Ouch.
It happens.
Apparently it does.
Oh.
Ah! I was hoping he didn't see me, but of course he did. Should have been shooting sooner. Oh, man, nope. The Deoxys grenade. There's a dude there trenched in with an exploding EE3.
Ooh, got explosive rounded. Ooh.
Yep, see?
Yeah, I'm getting pulverized a lot.
Ugh. Man, they're just lighting us up here. Are we just, like, losing big time? A bit, yeah.
Yeah.
So they have 2 new pistols in this. Both of them are semi-auto. Hold the fire every time. Seems to be the new trend.
Hmm. Intriguing. Dang it.
Oh, come freaking on. 3-8. Man, just getting my butt handed to me. Upside down and sideways.
Ah, yeah.
It's a nice image, isn't it?
It is.
Oh, Dan, would you just let me get a kill? I shot him in the head for you, and then you're like, oh, I'll take the foot shot and take him down.
Let me just get that. Oh, yes. Completed the contract.
Nice. Still can't get a kill. This is sad. I need to switch blasters. I'm really not happy with that one now. It's too slow. It's just much too slow for me. Of course, aiming helps too, and I've been doing that very, very poorly.
Aiming is good, I guess.
still killed me. Are you kidding me? It kills from so far away. The thermal imploder get you too?
Yeah. It was awesome.
Yeah, I loved it. I'm gonna follow you since your record is much, much better than mine. Oh, this is the one you just unlocked, the DL-18?
Yeah.
That's what I'm using too. It's pretty decent. I don't know if I want to go out here though, because they have something that scans us. They know exactly where we are at all times. Everyone's got long range guns. Kind of effed.
Yeah.
Oh, man. My record's getting worse.
Boom.
Oh, and you managed a 1-1. That's good.
I don't know how, but.
Man. Well, I don't need to play Blast anymore, so we can play new rounds now, or modes. Do you need to play Blast?
Yeah. No.
Good. Probably don't have enough credits yet, because that round was pitiful, to get a different gun, or a different cut contract, but. I keep saying cut. I mess up the
cut sound. Contract.
The cut contract. Glory be.
You should fill your stream with noises like that.
I have enough ways to lose followers here. I'm not going to try that one. Let's try a different mode. I quit if you didn't see that.
Oh,
I quit! Taking a long time to get out of the game. How hard can that be? Just terminate the connection.
Very strange.
Do you just want to play the Outer Rim playlist?
I do not have the Outer Rim, as they were.
You little jerk.
I know.
Want to do Heroes vs. Villains? Hello?
Yes, that sounds delightful. Okay. Sorry, I sneezed right when you asked me.
Oh, well, thank you for muting your mic. It's very, very nice of you. What the?
Yeah.
I clicked Heroes vs. Villains and it booted me out. Weird. Are you in with me? Yeah. I need a lot more Gandalf and a lot more Palpatine on my chat.
Good.
That's not the
Wipe
best
out the Viceroy Gunray and the Jawa Refuge.
See, you kind of sounded like Robot Chicken version of Emperor there.
Yeah.
I've heard better from you, sir. You're nervous. You got loosey goosey here. Loosey goosey.
That's true.
You can see Dan now. I'm sure he would be
Robot
red.
Chicken Emperor Palpatine.
It's true, man. That's what you sounded like.
Yeah. That's funny.
Boy, is it just me? Are these levels taking longer to load than they used to?
Yeah, it feels like it.
Longer range gun, but not too long range. Let's stick with that EE3.
Good. See if I can do some work with this new pistol.
Yes.
Oh, I'm Leia first. That's fine.
Oh, I should probably start the game instead of just sitting here looking through my HUT contracts. Do-do-do-do-do.
Do-do-do.
It tells you now who, in at least in normal modes, what who is being a hero. It has a little symbol next to their name. Oh, it's working in here too. Great.
Good.
Alright, Leia, I shalt follow thee. Even though shalt is not really a thing, ever.
Or is it?
You got me there.
Indeed.
Good point. There's gotta be somebody close by. Sups, windy one.
Lord Vader. Ooh, I wounded him.
Good, good.
He's running away.
That was a little bit of Gandalf. I like it.
Oh, yeah. Didn't even try with that one.
That's right. You gotta give me lots and lots of Gandalf.
Good shot. Good. You'll need it.
Oh, friggin' Django. Do I have ion?
Where is he?
I thought I had explosion shot on, and I had freaking ion shot.
Ooh.
Oh,
that's
that
not good.
Sucks. And then
that,
I was reeling in my failure and disappointment and was killed.
That's a bummer. Okay, Boba Fett must be hiding somewhere up. Or something. I've got a...
Oh! I go to shoot the gun. As usual, when I'm in high tension, I put a little too much pressure on the stick. It makes me melee. There goes my ability to shoot. I'm dead.
Ugh.
Yeah. I gotta find a way, see if there's a way to change my controls and say, hey, put melee on a different button, please. Because I apparently can't handle pushing in the stick.
Oh, he is up there.
Oh, yeah? I got a pulse can. Where is he? Like on top of the sandcrawler or where? Oh.
He's on top of a mountain there. He's about dead.
Villain's defeated. Got all right.
Him.
I mean, I got no kills, but woohoo!
Woohoo!
Yay! Yay!
Yep. Hey, depending on how long this game goes. I have to leave soon, either way.
Oh,
I might,
sir.
I might be able to do one more after this. I know. I know.
How dare you.
It's terrible.
Oh, so I'm playing, I believe. Nope, didn't get to be one. Shoot.
Oh, no.
I was about to choose Nian Nunb, and he has the Trooper's Bane as well. I didn't know that.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
Intriguing.
Truly. They ran out of original ideas, so.
I guess.
Really? I couldn't hit him from there? You're kidding me. I'm doing so well. This is sarcasm.
Oof.
Crap.
Grimjaw 18.
Oh, are you kidding me? I had to go after Boba Fett and Darth Vader as a soldier. Yeah, I'm going to win that one.
Oh, good luck.
You don't need it. Right, right?
Yeah. Yeah, yes.
I'm so good at that. How can I not freaking kill him? I'm tired of dying. No kills. Sometimes this mode is kind of the worst.
Yes.
So what am I at now? 0-6. Nice. I love this. This is so much fun.
Damn.
Wow.
This is so much fun.
So pounded there.
You'll get a hero this time.
Yeah, I just need to be faster about it. But even when I'm a hero, usually I end up running into all three villains. Nope, I'm also a rebel soldier, so...
Really?
Yeah. Oh, and we lost two guys.
We got droppers. Oh, man.
Crap.
This'll be
we're gonna get stomped hard. Man, my record is just plummeting right now. I've had 3 bad rounds in a row. No good.
No good.
I'm gonna try and go on top of the sandcrawler. Nope. Nope, can't even get to the rock for which to hop from. Without dying. Screw this crap.
Oh, shoot. We can't lose anyone. Running away! Running away!
Run away! Run away!
Oh, no.
And every time I charge up this rifle, it comes off. Jeez, we got boned.
Yeah, we did.
Sucky.
That was ugly.
I didn't even get a second chance at trying to get on top of that thing. That round went so quickly.
Oof.
And I'm still a rebel soldier. Are you kidding me?
What?
That's 4 times in a row.
Stay alert. We have to make sure our vital personnel are protected.
I want to get on top of that thing. Please freaking let me. Okay, so in this mode, you're not allowed to go up there. Pro tip.
Ah.
Apparently it was mode-based, which keeps you off of that.
That makes sense.
Boba Fetted before I can even shoot.
Ah,
I gotta be about 15 in, or 0 and 15 here. This is really, really bad. Give me one kill. Freaking thank you. Jeez, now what? Oh, it's Greedo. Dang it. Just checking to make sure my microphone is still working.
Good.
Good.
What's Greedo's weaponry and such?
He's got that Rodian blaster.
Ah.
Got another kill. Yay. Aren't I the best? Oh, he's a hero. I was like, why isn't that guy dead? That's Greedo. Let's see if we can take him down, because he's pretty low on health. Leia.
He's got those Dioxys grenades, looks like.
Oh, yeah.
Looks like he's got quite a few grenades.
Oh, okay, well, I blocked a couple of shots for you, so you're welcome.
Got him.
Nicely done, sir.
Thank you.
I got an orbital strike. Crap, no enemies locking. No, no, no.
Oof.
So we can find a place for me to use this orbital strike. That would be
ideal.
Oh,
man.
Just get out of there. Get out of there. Help is on the way.
Boba Fett's so close to dead, too.
Is he?
Dang it.
No,
no,
I saw the guy that was killing you, and I was just taking out a real gun. Dang it.
He came at me from above. I killed him, but it was too late.
No, there was somebody behind you, too. Or did he jump down there from above?
Yeah, he jumped from above down there.
Shucks. And I am still a soldier. This is unbelievable.
That's weird, because we're like down people.
I know, we don't even have 6 people, and 5 rounds in a row, I'm a soldier.
Very intriguing.
Ah. Crap, orbital strike incoming, it looks like, maybe. What the heck, we didn't get the warning on the map. What? It didn't tell me it was coming, so I stayed there. I was lied to. Dang it.
Oh man, I did some good damage to the Emperor there.
I did some good damage to the old Vader.
Lord Vader.
Lord Vader. Got Boba Fett like right here. Oh shoot, that's Ion. Dang it, I gotta switch my loadout.
Oh.
Ah. We're not doing good.
Shoot.
Who now? From where? Oh, and I only get the assist, of course.
Yeah.
Dang it. This environment
well,
is stopping
their villains
me from
are low
Fett.
On health.
Dang it! I know, I was trying to chase him down, but a rock was always in my way right when I was about to shoot him. Dang it. This is my worst record yet. I cannot believe I'm doing 3-14 right now.
Have they given you a hero yet?
No, I am still a rebel soldier. All 6 rounds.
That's bizarre.
This is ridiculous.
That's, like, that's about as against the odds you can get.
Yeah, it's like this game doesn't like me since I came back to it. It's like, no, you should stop playing.
Yeah. Like, we were fine without you.
Oh, it's okay, though, because I found a way to kill myself in the bowcaster, despite no objects being in front of me. So, that's cool. That's totally cool.
Nice. That's fair.
Yeah, totally. Love it. I feel like I glitched into the wall, maybe? What the heck? The Fetster.
That took a chunk out of him there.
Oh, again, almost killed myself on...
Got Greedo. Got...
Han is duking it out with Boba.
Got him.
Nice.
Took out Greedo and Boba. That's a pretty good
wow.
day for Han Solo.
Oh, so you were Han. Nice.
Oh, no. I'm coming down. Oh, yeah.
Oh, I'm so close to got Vader here. Aha! Somebody got him while he was choking me. Suck on that,
Dick.
Vader.
He loves it.
This is just the worst record. No, I don't have any viewers. I really suck at this.
Okay, this time you gotta be a hero, right?
Actually, no. You would think, but still, I'm a freaking soldier. I don't know how it's ending up this way.
Bizarre.
But it is.
Whatever it takes, but make sure our best people remain safe.
How many years have you been in this round?
Maybe like almost every round, I think.
Seriously? Jeez.
Yeah.
Unbelievable. So I rocketed over to where they were all coming from just to get one freaking kill because I wanted one so bad.
You're right.
And it was so worth it.
Did it feel good?
Yes. It felt really good. Even as Vader choked the life out of me.
Yeah, so worth it.
Okay, Greedo just took a huge load in the back. No innuendo.
Oh man.
Shoot. I almost was able to. Well, not really. He's got 30 health. But I did another chunk out of him.
Oh. I tried to throw a grenade at his feet, but instead I, like, threw it at my own feet.
That's about how I do, too. It's okay. Greedo's killed me 3 times in a row now. This is wonderful. 4-20. 4-20. Let that sink in a little. This is the worst record, maybe, of all time. I don't think anyone can do this poorly.
Huh?
It's like a glitch.
Yeah.
That's what I have to say to be able to sleep tonight.
Yeah, it's a glitch. Vader's on the run.
Oh, yeah? Hey, I got a sweet kill there. Probably gonna be a hero here, or a villain rather, but.
Oh my gosh, we're down to Leia now?
Really?
We were up on a 3-on-1.
Oh, dang.
No!
It.
Suck.
Well, we certainly did not do well. Well, you did alright there. Look at you, 14-10. I have the worst record ever. Ever! Jeez! You can tell, Dan is the one that sucks around here, not me.
Yeah, not pulling my weight. Hey, I think I can get the cycler rifle now.
Oh, did you just hit 28?
Yeah, like a game ago.
Oh, nice. I just hit 51.
You beast.
It's proof. If I can get to 51, anyone can get to 51. Especially when you see that record of 5-20. I'll throw up. Yikes. Well, I'm gonna get out of this. Are you done for the stream here, Dan?
Yeah, I should leave.
Okay. Well, I'm probably gonna play a little more because I can't end on such a sour note.
No, right. Yeah. I wish I could stay.
Yeah. That's alright. I'm glad you're able to join me and if you're able to next week,
fun.
I'm always going to have another teammate Tuesday.
All right.
Alrighty, sir.
You
have a good day.
Godspeed.
Say hello to the little lady.
I will. I'll tell her. You said
sweet.
Hello.
All right.
I'll have
so
her listen
Dan.
To the stream and fast forward to that part where you say hello.
Oh, good.
Yep.
I don't need a regular viewer. I just need her to hear that 2 seconds worth of audio. That would be great.
Yeah. You're welcome. All right. See you later.
Sounds good, Dan. See you. Bye.
Bye.
And Daniel has departed us. So I can take off one of these headsets and put the other earbud in. Let's try to not suck too badly. I guess we can always just do plain old blast. Sometimes the hero modes for me go really well, and sometimes they don't. As you saw, I played 6 rounds and got the hero 0 times. Even though sometimes there were only 4 players, I still couldn't get a hero. No good, no good. Oh, now the games are all full. How is that possible? There we are. Luckily, we've got our ever-faithful FiveJay tuning in, thinking FiveJay might just have this on somewhere, audio off. I don't know if that helps me in any way, or essentially it's the same thing as him not tuning in. Or her. There's no necessary gender there. So, I don't know what to think about it, but I guess it makes me feel a little better to see one streamer, even though I know who it is. Sidewinder leaves the party. Bye, Sidewinder. Well, first of all, I definitely don't want anything with Ion. Ion being the worst for almost any situation. So for certain ones, explosive or maybe shield. stand by. There. So I really like the bowcaster. I don't know if they unnerfed it yet, but I still am willing to play it. I think I'm going to have to go back to my old favorite, DL-44. See how it goes. Wish me luck. Whoa, starting out dying. I don't like when that happens. Another droid? Man, these droids are everywhere. Here we are. Swag boss. Oh, he followed me out of there. Shoot. I assume it's the same guy. I thought I was so smart, putting that turret at the top of the tunnel. But it doesn't kill people fast enough for it to be totally effective there. They just back out and go, okay, I guess I won't go there. Just use another plan. So hardly a disruption. There. Oh, of course. Follow the guy to his death, but not from you. That was real shoddy, but at least I got the kill. Gotcha! I don't have that scatter gun yet. I can't use that technique to shoot through the shield like that. I got the cycler rifle, but it's just a one shot. It's high accuracy, you know? But, like, you have to be highly accurate to use it. And seeing through the shield can be tough sometimes. So a scatter gun sounds perfect for that scenario. There we go. Hey! I think they might have unnerfed this a little. Oh, shoot. Grenade. One of those dumb ones. New ones, rather. Huh. Well, we got it on that, all right. I wish I had had my bowcaster charged. I could have got a double or triple kill there. No enemies locking. None of those, please. Gotcha. This one's not going so poorly. Oh, I think I've been shot from behind. And what do when you're in a tunnel? Can't use your jetpack to get out, that's for sure. Pulled the same thing on me that I pulled on him. It's only fair. Ah! Stuck on the environment. Really? Jeez. Didn't see that happening. That was a really quick death. Gotcha. This is going so much better than the last few rounds. Maybe I just get nervous in the presence of Dan. It's possible. It's highly possible. I also can get frustrated when this game goes as poorly as that one. 5-20? Hard to go much worse than that. Okay, would you mind getting out of my way? Thank you. Gotcha. Oh, I've got somebody else apparently. Oh, and him too. What are you doing over there? Actually, I'm kind of wondering if my mic is on the right channel. My mic was a little bit muted. My voice was probably really quiet this whole time. Oops, I was using it for something else for once. Isn't that weird? That's probably why I had another viewer in. He skedaddled because my voice was too quiet. Bad audio. Makes for bad videos later, too. There we are. Just give me 1 second to recharge. We'll jump back in the old action here. Whoa! That did not appear on the map until it was already happening. That's a glitch they gotta fix. What are we? 10-8. Not great, but certainly much better than last time. Certainly. One kill, two kill, oh, assist, dang it. I was hoping the bowcaster would get me two, but I don't think I charged it all the way. There's one. Really? I cannot believe I cannot hit this guy. And then, of course, I don't even get the kill. Dang it. Oh, I almost got three kills out of that little tussle there. I was surrounded, and it went well. All right, that's a good round. That is a good round. Well, it's an okay round. At least it wasn't a very, very poor round, which I am accustomed to. And I may have enough points to take on another hut contract. If I don't, it's going to be like 5 credits short. I don't know why it keeps showing you all the ones you completed. I don't care about them anymore. I've completed it. So, go away. Don't make me look at it. I suppose it's giving you something to do while this long, long, long loading is happening. Okay, do we want to do another blast round? Well, let's take a look at our hut contracts before we make any decisions. Okay. Okay, Relby V10, DLT-19X, disregard anything you thought I was saying there. It's a pretty cool gun too. Boy, now I don't know what to do. So, use 20 focus fire charges, that's easy. 40 kills with the CA-87, that's not easy for me because I don't like that one particularly all that much. any heavy blaster, any targeting rifle. There's only one targeting rifle right now. And a targeting rifle streak. That's not going to be easy. I think this is going to be a lot easier for me than that other one.
Take the risk.
You don't know how poorly I've been doing.
You're doing better than I would be.
No, actually, I'm not.
What?
I did 5 and 20.
That's pretty bad.
I know. This Heroes versus Villains, we played 6 rounds. All 6 of them, I was a soldier. I didn't get a hero once.
That's unusual.
Isn't that terrible?
That's terrible.
And at one point, we had 4 people on my team, and I still didn't get to be a hero.
How does that work? Oh my
god. You just gotta be the worst, and they're like, we don't want to waste a hero on you.
You suck.
You suck. Okay, so remind me, what am I supposed to do here? I need to get kills with that shotgun and focus fire. Okay. So let's give everything focus fire. Got none left. And I don't even have enough to charge it. I'm going to have to pick them up on the map. How do I even buy them? I have to go in here, don't I? Yep. Yeah, can't afford that. Sucky. Everything is just going the opposite of my way. The opposite. Well, let's stick to the caverns here and let's see if we can get some kills from the inside of these caverns. I assumed it was going to be easier to pick up to do the focus fires, but without any... Nope. Nope. Can't even use my jetpack. With my microphone muted, or rather lessened like that, I'll bet Dan was actually a whole lot louder than I was. Has to make for an odd experience. I'm working out kinks. This is only my 2nd week of streaming. I'm trying. I'm doing everything I can to make this a good experience for you guys. And if it's not, then sorry, but I'm trying. A little nervous about this corner here. Looks like there were some folks. Maybe I can sneak up behind them. Or maybe they can sneak up behind me. That'd be great. That'd be nice. Goals. Can I get a single charge, please? Just one charge. I just want the one. I want to do one thing towards my hut contract. Is that okay? It'll only take me 60 rounds to be able to fulfill it then if I just do one per round. Yay. Fulfilled. Too fulfilled. I will freaking take it. Hey guys, Engine Plays and Jesse the Gamer, guess who? I am not doing great Engine Plays. Earlier, I just did 5 and 20. Worst game of my life. So bad. Only assist on there. But thank you for the support, both of you. Thank you so much. And Jesse the Gamer, I will be playing some Splatoon after this at my 7:30. Well, 7:30 for me. So in just over half an hour is my next stream, the Nintendo Nightly Nintendo. And I will be playing Splatoon, so... You will be able to join me for that. And if you do play this game on Xbox One, I will gladly play with you. Yay, says Jesse the Gamer. I know, my most popular stuff is always the Nintendo stuff. It's so weird. I would think that, you know, Xbox would be more popular, but... It's not. Not for me. I guess there's just too many Xbox streamers out there, and there's not enough Nintendo streamers. I mean, that's the only thing I can think of. Not sure why else I would have any viewers. I don't know what game this is. Looks like Star Wars. Yeah, Star Wars Battlefront. It's a good one. It's a lot of fun, and it feels so much like the movies. Oh, shoot. Missed my opportunity there. See? Oh, I should have got him so hard. Ah, I should have used my jetpack a little sooner, and I would have got him. Okay, I thought so. Yeah, it looks like Star Wars, doesn't it? A lot. It's really fun. So I'm working on these things called HUT contracts. You got to do certain goals in order to unlock new blasters and weapons. So I need to be killing people with this shotgun and using this focus fire charge. So I'm working on it. Best that I can. Oh, lots of fire happening there. My gun's making all sorts of noises. It's got that focus fire just waiting to pop. Wow, that guy must have got me right in the head. I died real quickly. Hey, Engine Plays, I saw you were streaming earlier, but I didn't get to tune in because I was setting up my own stream. What were you playing? He might be gone by now. He pops in and out. I appreciate it. I know he's busy doing his own streams, too. Stick around here, see if anybody pops down here, because this is a close-range gun. As you saw, I struggled to kill people any more than about 2 feet away. So these caverns are great for close range combat like that. The guy popped around the corner. You basically get one shot to kill the guy. This gun's perfect for that. Oh! Aim. Very important. Just like in Splatoon. I will be failing at aiming. Oh, come on, dude. He's been there the last 3 times I've spawned. I think he's AFK. Hoping to get that one. Ooh. Fail, fail, extra fail, triple fail. Good job, says Jesse the Gamer. I know. I'm the best at every game ever. Even there, where I clearly should have killed him, I was the best. Ah, look at how bad my aim is. It's so bad. Comically so. I'm looking at my radar, and they keep appearing to be behind me because they're on top of this mountain. So I'm just like... oh, see? And now there is a guy behind me. Ah! That's the hard thing about these tunnels. I was just turning around and turning around the whole time. Freaking myself out. And then right when I say, ah, don't worry about it, there actually was somebody behind me. Figures. Making alien faces at me, are you? I don't know what that means, but it's cool. Oh, you're taunting me and saying, let's play Splatoon now. I see. I have a hard 7:30 start time because I'm going to stick to a schedule. Because reasons. Also, I'm going to eat after this stream is over. So, food. They say it's important. Turns out it really is. No, trust me. Not your doctor. Trust me. Maybe. Gimme, gimme, gimme. Thermal implode. Yes, I will take that kill. 10 and 10. Okay. In Splatoon, 10 and 10 would be cool. I'd love 10 splats. Like Shiryuki over there, like, oh, 15 and 1. That's okay for me, I guess. Am I right, Jesse the Gamer? Food isn't important. I only eat one meal a day. Well, you still eat that meal, don't you? Therefore, it's important. Every day. Well, I kind of feel like playing one more round here, and then I want to eat. Another reason I want to eat is because I'm going to eat homemade nachos. So, can you blame me for wanting to eat some nachos? I think not. I'm above reproach in this manner. Matter? Did I say manner? Matter. I'm real smart. Don't worry about it. I got the book thinkins. Think learnins. Yeah. Nacho. Nacho Libre. It's a good movie. Ugh. I still have to collect more of these charges to be able to even use my focus fire, which is a requirement on my hut contract. Shouldn't have spent all my money. No, I should have, because I'm making progress here. 8 out of 40. A lot of long ways to go there. I assume you were making a Nacho Libre reference. Maybe not, because it's not exactly a recent movie. I just happen to like it. Sometimes, when you are alone, you like to wear stretchy pants. When you are a man, oh man, I've killed my quote. I'm real sorry. People who ruin quotes, my least favorite people. And right now, that's me. I just like to shoot my teammates in the butt. No good reason for it. At all. Oh, I don't have a grenade there, so touching it didn't help. Basically whipped out another gun and was like, oh, that ought to do it. Oh, nope. Nope. Jude died. I'm going to die a lot, so get used to it. Get over it. You should be playing some Splatoon while I play this. And we'll have a good time. And that will make you less impatient for me to start playing. We'll just place that little proximity mine there to do its job later. Woo. There's a guy just waiting to come around this corner. Come on. He might have turned around, but I am not trusting that to be true. Well, apparently I must be because I did turn around. Alright. Well, they're just waiting for me in there. Shouldn't have done it. See, I knew he was there. I still went for it. That's what you call stupidity, folks. Prime example. See, if I had had good aim there, I would have got that kill, because this gun is great for that. I'm going to have a hard time filling this hut contract, because, man, apparently, I can't aim, can't surprise people, can't do nothing. Yeah, sorry about that, I'm impatient. I understand. You probably associate me with Splatoon because that's when you tuned in. Little do you know, I do 3 streams a day, and not even one of them is guaranteed to be Splatoon. I probably do Splatoon every other day. But that could change. Could change. You could convince me. You could go a long way towards convincing me. Oh. Man, I'm having another one of those really, really bad rounds. 2-4. I'm ashamed by that. Completely. And I'm not gonna lie, I I don't blame that one on a gun since the proximity mine did that, but I do better with guns that I use more often that I like, and I don't particularly like this one. So I'm sucking it up. I'm addicted. That's all right. Addicted's awesome. That's the best place to be at with a gamer. When you're playing something that you just can't get enough of, that is just an amazing experience you can only get in video games. One thing's for sure, I am the best at sucking. There we go, finally a kill. Congratulate me hard, because it might not happen again for a long time. Yup, cool cat with glasses. Of the sun variety, those type of glasses. I have a thermal imploder, maybe the coolest grenade ever invented. See if we can get a kill with it. That's fast. A kill with this. How did that not kill in one hit? Please give me that thermal. I cannot believe the imploder didn't give me a kill. Oh, I had a focus fire. Let's use it. See, that center area is just such a death pit. I like to avoid it. You don't suck. Oh, that's very kind of you. Thank you. But in real, I do. I mean, in real. That's not a phrase. In real, I suck at talking. Because in real, really? In reality, I do. Remember? Hashtag 5J sucks. That's a thing. Really? How did I not hit him? Not even a single percent damage? What happened? I love, is that sandwiches? Grilled cheese? I honestly don't know what that picture is supposed to be. Looks like a grilled cheese sandwich being pulled apart in the cheese. Is it goo? Are you saying you love goo and therefore Splatoon? You know, this gun is a little better if you actually do the aim. I just got 3 kills in a row. Now that is much, much more like it. Hey, and my scout trigger went up one level, and then I died and it went down a level. Trait. It's not a trigger. It triggered to the next level. There's somebody like right here, and they're gonna kill me the instant I poke my head out, aren't they? Oh! I cannot believe I got that kill. How? So I can get that other kill, but that one doesn't count? Come on. You don't suck. You just stink. JK, lol. You just need to keep practicing. Amen. Amen. First-person shooters have never been my forte. I'm pretty good at platformers and stuff. But I'm never going to deceive myself into thinking I'm an amazing at any game, really. I just love games. I am an average gamer. That's fine. Because if you love what you do, then who cares how good you are at it? Oh. Oh, he was already dead. Okay. Let's toss an imploder back there. Thank you. I can't deploy there. What do you mean I can't deploy there? What's wrong with putting that Viper probe right there? That'd have been perfect. Hey, I got a kill out of it. Sounds good. 11 and 13. Okay, I'm catching up to my 1-1 that I like to have as a bare minimum record. Oh, great. I got the scan deal going. And see all the guys coming. Oh, well, it's over. We lost. I've had worse records. you're not a gamer. You play games. You're a gamer. So you don't put yourself down like that, because you don't have to be amazing to be considered a gamer. People make you feel bad because you're not as good as them. Screw them. You have fun with your life. All right, that wasn't a great round to end with here, but I only got 18 minutes to my next stream, and I do want them nachos in the old gut area. Make this gut area a little bigger. Maybe a lot bigger. That's maybe a little too big. Stop, please! Okay, well, while this very, very slowly is loading, and I'm quitting, thank you so much for tuning in. And I shall see you in 17 minutes. We'll play some Splatoon. I wish I had a, you know, I'll talk to you about it in Splatoon. Thank you so much, and I will see you soon.